Everybody on the cast has seen Barrowman's butt. You know, like, he loves to do a surprise butt attack. But yeah, he's very funny. I cannot say the pranks he does outside of that, and they are all much worse than that. X-rated, you know, but he really, like, season four, I worked with him the last two episodes. I didn't work with him all season to the last two episodes, and he made such a huge impact on me in those last two episodes because he does like to have fun, and he has so much energy, but as soon as they call action, he's the most professional, like, gifted man there, you know what I'm saying? So it's just learning how he takes the love and the fun of the craft but still applies the professional aspects to it is, like, something that I'm, like, I want to hone in on that and, like, really get that to a point like he does.
Now, for people who aren't familiar with a Barrowman butt attack, can you just walk through the mechanics of how...
Like, you know, like, you're doing a scene, and you're like, okay, you're, like, rehearsing, and then, like, you turn around, and Malcolm Merlyn has his butt out, and he's, like, holding a sword. Like, what are you guys doing? You know, stuff like that, you know? That's like that's an easy surprise butt attack, you know what I'm saying? But there's a lot. We all are pretty dirty and raunchy on set, you know? Like, I wish I could tell you guys some of the jokes we played on each other.